right, another TV5 meteorologist made a special appearance today at a local middle school to teach the children everything they needed to know about weather. Daphne DeLoren took a trip to Bullock Creek Middle School this morning, and she talked to a class of 6th through 8th graders. The children and the staff say they couldn't be more happy with the visit.
It was awesome having Daphne here. She came out and helped the kids understand more about the weather and more about what they're learning and what's coming up with our units throughout the school year.
Delightful she is. The students are currently covering temperatures and cloud types and will soon be learning about severe weather.